7 taon na ipinagkatiwala sa kamay ng Diyos ang lahat. Ang 7 taon na ito ay humantok sa harapan ng altar ngayon sapagkat masasabi natin sa sakramento ng kasal, gumalaw ang Diyos, gumawa ng pamamaraan ng Diyos upang bigyan ng tunay na mukha ang pag-ibig ni na Arnel at Janine.
Hi, Marco. Finally, we made it. Happy 8th anniversary to us. I will always remember the day when I saw you, and thank God now I'm getting married to the love of my life. You are God's answered prayer. Thank you for always taking care of me and loving me so dearly, that despite of the distance, you still shower unconditional love and affection. Thank you for all the sacrifices just to provide this wedding for us. You know how much I really love and I always thank God because He gave you to me. I'm always thankful for your parents for raising you as good and loving man and soon as my husband. I'm looking forward to our future together and I'm so excited to see you in the altar. Janine, ganda.
Nawa ang inyong sa pagsasamahan ay maging tunay na matibay sa pamamagitan ng inyong pagtitiwala sa pag-ibig.
Dear mahal kong Janine, please accept this simple gift as a symbol of my infinite love for you. Few moments from now will be one body and one soul. Super excited na talaga ako. And I'm really looking forward in seeing how beautiful you are in white and in this necklace. I love you so much, Janine. Mahal na mahal po kita. Arjun.
Arnel and Janine, your love has been tested through time and even through many challenges along your journey. Mayroon mang bagyo ngayon, medyo malakas man yung hangin o malakas man yung ulan, pinatunayan ninyo na walang makakapigil sa inyong pagmamahalan. Tuloy ang kasal.
This ring as a sign of my love and loyalty, and as a promise of my care, responsibility, and concern for you without end. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Daming bagyo ang iyong susukunin. Patuloy magtiwala sa isa't isa at naway manatili kayong tapat sa pag-ibig sa Diyos at sa isa't isa. Ngayon, bukas at magtiwala. pakailanman.
Oh, my love is just beginning.